ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Infiltration of the Soviet ground forces. Should be the perfect warm up. Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your android. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your hint scope? See the village? Straight ahead? Look up. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Vialo Village, the Vialo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Take a look through your binoculars. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed. Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. Give him fail. And he dies. We lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is Big Boss. That's how Kos would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
Yeah.
Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near them,
thank you.
bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it. Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the... That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and run around, you'll make it easier for them to spot you.
Yeah.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place.
Ha!
Marker placed. Marker placed.
You can use your prosthetic arm to make a knocking sound anywhere and lure the enemy. You can also select empty magazines to throw from among your support weapons.
слышал, о чем говорила женщина рядом на электростанции?
Нет, что за женщина?
Знаем, что с ней. Но говорят, что она голая.
Голая? Да нафиг.
Серьезно? Она не местная.
Слушай, если видишь ее, скажи мне.
В том и проблема. Она исчезает так же быстро, как и появляется.
Что значит исчезает?
Никто не смог подойти к ней достаточно близко, чтобы поговорить.
Возможно, привидение.
Слушай, привидение или нет, я бы не отказался.
Точно. Ладно, мужик, увидимся.
Связи!
intel files of some kind in there. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly. So you picked up an intel file.
Extraction.
Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
Planning to walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.
Extraction of the base.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Marker placed.
Soviet communications post. Just give me a call. Boss, there's no time for recreational hunting. Focus on the mission. Thank you. one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
Marker placed. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
That's where they're holding Miller.
You have arrived at your destination.
It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Took you so long.
We'll talk, but not here.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Outside the mission area.
Caution, you are about to leave the mission area.
boss. The target's dead.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Place a marker on the map, you can keep track of where you want to go even when the map's closed.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sun will rise momentarily.
Cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake. Yeah.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
For the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Out either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Thank you. ass like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Bigger and bigger. Who knows how big now? Boss. I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Approaching Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause. Cause. Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it. Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.